be doing Bollywood hip hop. Oh. I'm giving you a storyline. It's going to be Aussie boy meets Indian girl.
Farah seems wonderful. She seems to definitely know what she wants from us.
Well, it's a completely new style for them that they've never tried before, and just even all those classical Indian hands takes a lot of adjustment. Keep a nice line, that's it. Nice, relaxed arm.
I don't know if Graham and I were really prepared for this morning.
Oh my gosh, this is so different. It's really weird. You know, I never thought that you could move your body like that, and I never knew that you had to have so much strength.
Kate's doing a great job. She's trying really hard. We're trying to beat some of the jazz out of her.
You want to represent it properly, so hopefully we'll manage to do that in the next few days. Somehow, I'm onto my third partner. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, hey?
Yeah, everyone who partners up with Kate goes home.
I guess I'm just a bit shocked about the whole thing. I never would have dreamt of having a different partner every week. Maybe Bollywood's going to pull me out of the bottom three. I hope so, because I'm running out of partners. I'm going through them like underwear, but...
It's a Bollywood-flavoured routine to Kelly Rowland's latest song, Work. Let's hear it for Kate and Graham.
Just as much. Mary.
Well, the two of you look like you were having so much fun doing that. I feel like you just took me in right into Bollywood. I'm not sure what Bollywood is, and you know, I'm not so sure I care. But I like the two of you together. I thought you were hot and sexy, and let me tell you, the two of you are so charismatic. You have the X factor. You know what I'm saying? You have the it thing. You guys can go. She's hot. You guys can go to Bollywood to Hollywood. You know what I'm saying? And you can take the hot tamale train there. While you're
Matt,
out of the chatting.
Wow, the hot tamale train made an appearance. How very cool. Look, you two, once again, you are at a disadvantage because you're new partners, but wow, the connection between you two was like you've been dancing for years together. It was
not hard.
It was so great. Now, on the dancing, I liked where the routine started. I thought it was really authentic and it was really great, and I was like, wow, this is really interesting. And then it kind of went into a bit of a grey area for me, and then got back at the end. But I think you two, such credible professional dancers, pulled that off. So well, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Bonnie. You know, Mary, every single week, Kate's had a different partner. She's never had a consistent partner,
ever. It would
seem
like to me that they've been together the whole time.
Yeah,
honestly.
Well, you thought so. I kind of didn't quite agree with that. I loved the routine. I thought, Kate, you were really good. I get the Bollywood girl. I get the Australian innocent guy. I wanted you to go out for a candlelit supper sometime and really get to know each other, because I think, for me, it just missed a little bit. It just did. I loved the dancer. I thought it was great. It was just a connection for me. I'm sorry, but it was just a little bit less than I wanted.
Cool.
But you're still great, but, you know. Candlelit dinner!
Okay, well, Australia, if you want Kate and Graham to be here next week, SMS their names to 191010 or call 1902 55 55 68. Voting lines will open at the end of the show. Nice, nice work.
Oh, that was a lot of sweat.